Once again, let's hear it for your 8th grade wrestlers and 8th grade band team managers.